That's an at-large position, so
Super District 4.
I'm sorry, Super District 4. So if you live in Super District 4, and you're not on the committee, and would like to be on the committee, you're eligible for that position. Is there anyone who is interested in serving on the committee? Is that the Marcus District?
Yes.
Anyone who lives in Marcus District, Ms. Tan?
Yeah, I just would like to say that it may help someone here that might be interested in that position to have an idea of what their responsibility is or would be.
Okay, very briefly, the committee, the Lowndes County Democratic Committee is basically the franchise of the Democratic Party of Georgia for Lowndes County. That is the official representation of the Democratic Party in Lowndes County. That is the body, 24 of us, who make decisions for and represent the Democrats in Lowndes County. The committee, in turn, elects the officers. It elects the state committee members to represent us at the state committee. This is a very, very important function.
Yes.
These are the people who stand up for Democrats in Lowndes County. So if you're interested in serving, take a look at the bylaws and responsibilities of the committee on the website. But we very much welcome your getting involved in the game. So if you live in Super District, or if you live in the Marcus Marshall's District, you are eligible to be elected to the committee. So if you're interested, speak up now or speak to me after the meeting so that we can verify which district you're in and get you elected.
Any more questions? Does everybody know where DeMarcus Marshall District is? Yes, ma'am.
DeMarcus Marshall's district is, the county is divided into three districts that run east and west, and then two that run north and south. His is the easterly, it's a Naylor, it's a little bit up by the base, and it's down not quite to Lake Park. So it's the eastern part of the county and most of Valdosta. Not all the way down to Lake Park. It's like to 94, maybe.
Okay, let me remind you that you can find what district you're in by going to the Secretary of State's website. So the Georgia Secretary of State, My Voter page, and click on My Voter page, look up your voter information, find out which county commission district you're in, 1, 2, or 3, and which super district you're in, 4 or 5. That's voting in the county. The Lowndes County Democratic Committee, since it represents the whole county, is organized in the same way that the Lowndes County Commission is organized. So those are the three districts, the two super districts, and the at-large.
Now,